safe and fine at home. Myself, Aryan Tushar Pansare. You all can see here a beautiful thing.
Pen.
I have made a water feeder for birds as there is a summer season. Now I will show you how I have made this. I have used a plastic water bottle and a container. So first I have stick the bottle cap at the center of the container. Then I have made three holes on the plastic bottle. Then I have decorated the container and the water bottle. Now I will show you the mechanism as how it works. So first you have to fill this plastic bottle with water. And then you have to close it like this. Once the water bottle is filled, the container will look like this, as you can see here. As the birds will drink water, as I am showing you now, the water will automatically get dispensed from the water bottle. So this way I have made my water feeder for birds. I hope you like my project. Thank you. Stay home and stay safe.